I'm gonna do this fast. This is a voiceover. The video recording did not record really well, and I did this voiceover like 4 times already, and because there was also the mic problem, and the reason why there was a mic problem is because tape was over my mic, so I did not know what was going on. I recorded it like 4 times, reset my computer if that was something wrong, but no, it was tape on my mic. So basically I recorded 4 times for nothing. All right, so I'm gonna just run through this really fast. Requirements: you do need a requirement for this. You need to be kind of high level, and you have to have warp gate. All right, and basically warp gate or half cold. And for half cold, you want to use your cold move and freeze Tomura and attack him with your sword. If you have warp gate, you want to use the X move, which I will use right now. Basically, I don't know, but some right now, like right now, yeah, which will freeze him, and you want to whack him with your sword, just like half cold would. But you don't want to run into his hand, just like I did, because then he'll just throw you. So try not to get hit by it. I mean, run into it. So I freeze him, you know, whack at him, you get easy 30k XP, yeah, 30k XP. But say you're weaker than Tomura, you want to work your way up to Tomura by killing villains, criminals, or UA students, doing the quest. I don't know. Basically just leveling up, or hit the gym if you do want. So you do kind of need to be a bit high level to level up fast. So yeah, but say if you're stronger than Tomura, right, you want to attack All Might. You want to try to, but the thing is, this man has pushback, and he has OFA and stuff like that. All right, so you can try to attack him, but the thing is, he'll push you back with his move. See, bam, just push me back. Oh geez, what is this lag? All right, so basically there wasn't lag in the video, was there? Okay, whatever. But saying it's just really hard to whack him with the sword when he pushes you back. So it's kind of hard to train on All Might, but I have seen some techniques that OFA users have been using against All Might. This part got really laggy for some reason. But yeah. So yeah, that's really all I have to say. If you guys enjoyed, please drop a like. Or if this helped you at all, please drop a like. Subscribe if you guys are not already. And turn on notifications. And I'll see you guys in another video. Peace. And also, I'll just keep this running until the outro, because I don't know. I just did this really fast.